Interrupting my adult swim time, right? To do this, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it, man. You know. Three things. Shit. What do you think? Keep your cherry hole. Yo, keep it clean. El Natural, all natural, go natural, no weave during sex. I like to grab, you know, I don't like to feel like I'm putting my hand into, like, you know, mesh weaving off a fucking chainmail, you know, like you're a fucking Viking or something. I don't want that shit. No weave, it's terrible. Stinks when you sweat. Your natural hair has its own natural odor. Alright? When you wear weave, it smells like something else. Alright? You cut that out. Just don't lay there. Alright? Okay? Just don't lay there like a bump in a log. Make some noise. Grab my back. Wrap your legs around my motherfucker. Just don't be no bump of the log. Don't do that. That's pathetic. You know? What guy wants to assist that with just a bump in the log? Know how to ride. Know how to ride. Back and forth. That ain't riding. Okay. Alright. That's out of the way. Alright? But I'm going to tell you. I'm going to tell you all. I got a question. This is a sidebar question. Has nothing to do with the topic. But that's my three. Alright, but man, for any brothers that's watching this vid, what's good? You know, Paris the Dreamer, man. I just want to do some random little things down here. Dig this, man. What's up with age, man? What's up with age, man? I mean, somebody tell me if I'm being biased, man, but there's some really cute females here on YouTube, right? I see what their video is. Then I go to their age, right? And when it says, like, you know, under 25, well, matter of fact, when it's under 27, like, when it's like 20, you know, 21, 22, 23, I don't know, man. I'm thinking that they're still growing, man. I'm thinking that they're still growing mentally in the mind. So, I don't know. Basically, what I'm saying is it worth hollering at a 20-year-old person? I'm not talking about a YouTube, but if you are in your 30s, I don't think it's worth it hollering at somebody that's like 10 years younger than you. I don't think it's worth it, man. I don't think they are. Regardless of how cute they look, how fine they look, they still kind of young in the mind, man. I don't know. That's just how I feel. I haven't been impressed yet. That's it, though. I'm checking out. Respond to this if you like. Brothers, would you? I mean, have you? You know, have you messed around with a young lady that was 10 years, 15 years, 20 years younger? Damn, 20 years? Hey, y'all. Hit me back. I apologize for those who view my vids. I know I don't make them as much as other people do, but you know, when you are a parent and you're trying to get things together, you know, you got a future family too. Man, yo, 30566, man, I don't know his number, but that dude make videos like every day. I'm like, damn, man, dude, what you do for work, shit? You know, vids every day, be coming out looking fresh, have his wife butt him up his hair. Yo, I want to get my hair long as yours, man, for real. If you're watching this vid, your hair is nice, man. I'm trying to get mine as long as yours. Keep it like that. But damn, dude, what you do? Because your ass make vids every day. You sometimes seem like you do like 3 vids a day. I can't hate, dog. That's what's good. You doing it, man. But, hey, y'all let me know, man. It's crazy. All right, I'm out. Peace. Fuck off. Knock your motherfucking nose. We'll be right back.